Hello, we're from Wiveliscombe Primary School.
And we're here to tell you how 3D printing and robotics can change the world.
My name's Bob and I've been designing a bike. Some car companies and most bike companies already use 3D printing to make parts.
Hi, I'm Will and I've just been designing a van. The world is now accepting that robotics and 3D printing will be able to do things with us and for us. They will record our shows, cook our food, play our music, and will run our cars.
Hi, my name's Evan and I have designed this house. 3D printers are now able to make touchable pictures. It enables blind people to see images. The printer creates a 3D version of a photograph which blind people visualise through touch.
I'm Adam and I've just designed a bridge. In the future, I think that the police will use robotic drones to help find criminals.
Hi, my name's Alex and I think 3D printing can make these incredible structures like an Eiffel Tower, like I've been designing.
Hello, my name's Oliver and I've also just been designing this bridge. And I think in the future they are going to use prosthetic limbs made by 3D printers to save people's lives by giving them opportunities that they had never had before.
And thank you for watching this video.
This is our 3D printed version of the future world.
Please help us explore robotics and 3D printing.
Goodbye.